our new tasting that we're having today, a blind tasting of Aldi's best Clark's Bourbon 1866 and the Jim Beam. We have three volunteers here. Captain, I first produced my pistol. Would you like to tell us anything about yourself?
Oh, you didn't say we have to.
It's New Year's Eve, and I.
Okay. Carol, anything to say?
Yeah.
Anything you want?
I live up north.
North?
Yes.
The darkest, that, isn't it? Are you looking forward to this, Mr. Hayes?
I am. I'm a bourbon fan.
Okay. We do have some bourbon fans over here as well, but they're not partaking of this. Okay, here we have three previously poured glasses, one capful of bourbon each. Now, Karen, would you like to hand them out to each of our volunteer tasters? Ooh. Waitressing as well. And one for yourself, Karen. Now, taste those, that bourbon, in whatever way you normally would do. Are you happy you've had that?
Yes, very much.
Okay. Right. Would you like to avail yourselves of the other glasses down there?
Three, there we go, over here.
Good plan.
Three other ones. And we taste it, have no idea which is which. We would take them from the room. Wow. This is the
They've only just met this evening. Dragged him in off the road. Okay, would you like to have another talk on that? Mr. Hayes? Okay, so do we have a vote?
Yes.
Karen,
yes.
Prefer that one?
Yes.
Okay, that unanimous, that you all prefer that one.
Yes.
Is the other one crap, or is it all right?
It's all right. This one's much better.
Okay. Well, Aldi, I don't think you'll be using that in your... Because you've all bastards guessed which one it is. But thank you very much, Karen, Carol.
Sorry, Aldi. You need to work on the...
Yeah.
Would you like to say bye?
Bye. Bye.
Now some men like a fishing, and some men like a fowling, and some men like to hear in my Miley's chamber. But yeah.